On this day in 1965, Hollywood starlet Dorothy Dandridge died at age 42. Despite the speculation and controversy around her passing, Dorothy Dandridge is remembered as a trailblazing black actress and singer. She rose to prominence in the 1950s as one of the first black actresses to achieve mainstream success in Hollywood. Her talent and beauty captivated audiences, and she became a symbol of elegance and grace. She may be best known for starring in the film Carmen Jones, for which she earned an Academy Award nomination. Dandridge faced racial discrimination and limited opportunities in the film industry, but left a lasting impact on the entertainment world. Unfortunately, Dorothy Dandridge was found dead in her West Hollywood apartment on September 8, 1965, at the age of 42. The cause of death was ruled as an accidental overdose of a prescription medication. Her life and career have been the subject of numerous articles, documentaries, and a 1999 HBO film.